This brain is a wonderful example of what we hope to do with our first year medical students in this course. This brain came from someone who died with an apparent medical diagnosis of Parkinson's disease. If this were Parkinson's disease, we would not see the dark substance. But when we cut into this brain, we see that there is an abundance of dark substance. When we looked in another slice through this brain, we saw evidence of microvascular trauma indicated by these light-colored blotches. And this person may have accumulated enough of these blotches to have compromised the function of this part of the brain, producing the Parkinson's disease-like symptoms. So this is the kind of discovery that we want students to experience in the lab, where they take their mental model of brain structure and disease and begin to explore actual brain specimens to see if that model can be validated by what they discover.